You know, prepping my meals for the whole week saves me a lot of time. And it helps me keep an eye on my spending, and that's even better, right? SetQ does that too. Anytime, anywhere. And I can talk to a real person when I need to. My account has no monthly fee, so I can use my SetQ debit card everywhere. At the grocery store, ATMs, and, well, here. So I don't have to eat my own cooking every day. Hi, everybody!
SetQ. Not a bank. Better.
I love being a firefighter. I knew it was a dangerous job because my dad was a firefighter. When I was diagnosed with breast cancer, I knew that the danger had changed. Poisonous chemicals in our protective gear. New toxins and fumes and flames. The longer we work, the greater our risk. Voting yes on H will help save firefighters' lives by returning our retirement age to 55 and reducing the risk of illness. Protect firefighters. Please vote yes on H.
At Rec Van, get the right RV at the right price right now. This new Integra Odyssey SE is newly discounted to just $444 per month. Rec Van, the world's largest adventure van dealer. Visit recvan.com today. You're watching KRON On, streaming now from KRON 4, the Bay Area's local news station.
Thanks for joining us. You're watching KRON 4 News at 11:30, live on air and online with the KRON On app. I'm Stephanie Rothman. A San Jose Taekwondo instructor will soon be registered as a sex offender, but the court says he can still work with kids and teach classes. The man was convicted for molesting two teenage girls when they were under 16 years old, and for the first time since his arrest, the teenagers' moms are now speaking out, saying parents in San Jose should be aware. KRON 4 Jacques Mullman has the details.
And this is a picture that